We got one going, baby!
Russell Gahagan here from The Real Shot in Sheboygan. Just wanted to talk a little bit about one of the key aspects of trolling out here on the Great Lakes. We're out here today on a Warrior 2121 boat. This is one of my friends and customers' boats that he bought about a month ago. He bought this boat from a walleye fisherman, so it was set up primarily for walleye fishing. So we've got it rigged up now for both Lake Michigan and walleye fishing on the Bay of Green Bay and Lake Winnebago. What I'm finding is multi-species guys are really starting to utilize 16 to 21 foot boats out here on the Great Lakes. One of the most important devices that you can purchase, in my opinion, maybe the most important device you can purchase, is a speed and temp probe. And there's a couple different brands out there, Subtroll, Smarttroll, Fishhawk, Depth Raider. And on this boat, we set up our customer with a Fishhawk X4D unit. The D means that we get depth at the ball, and it's also Bluetooth capable. So I'm gonna give you a couple examples of some of the important parts of why this thing is important. Number one, on our Canon downrigger today that we have the probe on, we have the downrigger ball down 91 feet, okay? But you can see here, if you can see that the Fishhawk X4D is showing that it's only down 79 feet. So we got about 12 feet of blowback today, which is not really surprising because we also have some current. But that's an important factor here. So it's telling us exactly where our lure is, which is important. It's also telling us what the temperature is down at the ball. And right now we have 45.1 degrees. Our surface temp today is 64.5 degrees. So there's about a 20 degree temp change in between the surface and 79 feet down. And I was moving this downrigger up and down today looking for that 44, 45 degree break. And I started it at like 50, 60 feet down and it was 49, 50 degrees there. I had to get all the way to that 80 feet down range to see this 45 degrees. The most important part about a speed and temp probe is the speed at the ball. This is absolutely critical. Out here on the Great Lakes, we're dealing with tons and tons of currents, a crazy amount of currents. Today we've been doing 2.3, 2.4, even 2.5 at times speed over ground on our GPS unit. I'm looking at it right now, it's 2.3, 2.4. But at the ball, we've been bouncing around in between 1.9 and 2.0. Right now the X4D shows 2.0 miles an hour down 79 feet on this downrigger. But up on the surface, we're going 2.4 right now. That is absolutely huge. The fish didn't, for me, want it at 2.4, 2.5 today. Down where the lure was, they wanted it at 1.9, 2.0. And that's normal for me. I like that speed, that 1.9 to 2.1 a lot. But whether you like 1.9 or 2.1 or you like 2.4 or 2.5, the only way to know what your lure speed is to have one of these speed and temp systems. And here at The Real Shot, we offer a couple of different options, but our number one seller has been the Fishhawk X4, X4D, and X2. If you're looking to pick one up, you can check us out in Sheboygan at our Sheboygan location, or in Appleton at our Appleton location, or look us up at www.therealshot.com. Good luck fishing.